Drew, congratulations on retaining the WWE Championship. It was a brutal ambulance match out there. How do you feel?
Yeah, let's take a tour of my body right now. I don't know how it looks back there. Kind of stings a little. I went through a windshield. I don't quite know how my back looks right now. My elbow feels funky. But up here, I feel great. I have a big smile here, and you know what? I didn't go to the hospital, and Randy Orton did. So it's a great night.